I'm sorry, but I have freedom of speech, and you're not going to tell me it's not the place for me to bring this up. Kyle, you.